Also today, St. Louis City election commissioners are testing their voting equipment. This is a required check of that system, and it's all designed to make sure that the machines work correctly on Election Day coming up on March the 2nd. That, by the way, is the city's first open primary. Four candidates are running for mayor.